In order to defeat this powerful necromancer, there's a series of steps you'll need to follow. Much like any talented practitioner of mystical undead arts, Mystic Carrion has removed his vital organs and scattered them far and wide. In order to leave him vulnerable and very much mortal, you'll have to track them all down and destroy them before starting the fight. Once you have all four jars with his heart, lungs, liver, and brain, you can easily destroy them by dropping them on the ground and shooting an arrow in the jars. Just keep in mind that you'll generate a quite big explosion, so do it somewhere outside and keep some distance. The fight itself is quite simple, but if you want, you can lure them out from the building to have more space and lesser enemies to fight at the same time.
Back.
Awaken, little one. Fly with me as I know you can.
Nothing but ashes left of that jar now.
Shauntir. Bless these roots.
At the ready.
for careful footwork.
Victory awaits. This is gonna feel good. Heading out. Put him up. Soldier. Taking position. Close ranks. In here, covered. Have to keep going. Victory awaits. moving. I am fury. I am death. Moving. On I go. Time to strike. Position. Time to strike. On the move.
At the ready.
On my word. Incoming.
He's really gone. I don't know how to thank you. We can finally be free. Here, please take this. I think it's valuable. And I won't need it. Not now Carrion's gone. Yes. I think I'll pick up where Carrion left off. A city like this needs a medium.
What do you want me to do? Arrest a smell?
Some help you are. Where's the steel watch when you need them?
What's in here? Right tool will do the trick.
Oh, please.
What do arrest the smell?
Some help you are. Where's the steel watch when you need them?
Awaken, little one. Flower and bloom as I know you can.
Maybe the mouth doesn't get paid for covering.